Advocacy group HousingWorks Rhode Island has released its latest report on the housing market. Each year, the report compiles extensive housing data, including a breakdown of how much a family would need to make a year to afford the average median price of a single-family home. And this year, that number ranges from $26,000 household income in Central Falls to more than a quarter of a million dollars on Block Island.